-1, -2, you're at -1 and the temperature is dropping 2 degrees, so it goes down to -3. And then you're gonna subtract 3 from that. You're at -3, the temperature goes down another 3 degrees, you're now at -6, plus a -2, 6 negatives and 2 negatives. Answer would be -8.